Alright, 3 seconds.
Let's go.
Run for it.
Run for it.
Get the truck.
Get some drive.
Big run.
No, we're okay. We're gonna wait for the combat. Yeah.
Not the first goal, but the second goal.
See, this is what.
This one.
Yeah, wait, no
mess.
Right.
So, Rambo,
this is what happens when you don't have a fucking D10 plan.
It was the big helicopter we're supposed to go with, right? Because apparently...
Yeah.
Alright, well... Other people have different ideas.
Better plan said the big helicopter.
I know, that's what I read as well.
Because
our heavy AT's here at main.
As soon as you get here, I guess it doesn't really matter if the big or the small one.
Something else, something else. Let's get it manned.
Attack. That's our first target. I will mortar away and you shove up all mortars in that manner. Our target is to destroy the bridge.
Okay, north mortar next. We should all be shoveling the same mortar, by the way, not individually. It doesn't matter though. Mortars coming in close.
We already have one death.
If you see it, I'll shoot on this one.
I'm just gonna leave.
Go, run it. Squirrel, you need an ammo bow?
Yeah, I'm just firing one more round.
What's the elevation?
It should be the same. Go with zero.
Alright, are we firing?
If they rush our first flag, if they rush listening post, is so fucked.
So, you still mortar the marker?
Why is nobody going to flag range?
Are we mortaring the marker?
Yeah, mortaring one of the marker.
Also, scream if you see anyone close to us.
AT or airbus?
I'm alternating.
For the bridge, only fire high explosives because airbus doesn't do that much damage to the structures.
You can also hide the long shot in the better bridge. So it's not next to the fire. I guess we don't have any eyes on that bridge, right?
Yeah, ask commander if someone can, but not for the moment.
Alright, does anyone need ammo, Alex?
Alright, you can chase fire. Reload the mortars.
Thanks.
No problem.
Next target is Buddhist temple.
Good.
Alright, we're requesting a medikit here, so we can use this for repressing.
Yeah, perfect, thank you.
They're
we got a medic in the crate, so we can use that for crushing kids on the middle,
Rambo,
middle
how are
crate.
You? Rambo?
What?
Do you need ammo?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Alright, we will build a tower here because just for defense it might be a good position. So I need one guy at my position.
I'll do it. Monkey, you stay here. You wanna
JT or a risk?
Are we already firing on the
airburst? Yeah, fire on the marker. As soon as you're ready with airburst.
Fire in.
I think the mortars are at max range on the catholic mission.
From their mortars?
Mortars,
yeah. They are firing a catholic mission, but not firing, hitting anything.
Yeah, they want us not to cap. You know?
Why did they cap it? I don't get that. They're just losing tickets.
What do you mean?
Well, Catholic mission's been capped. Like the Chinese, right?
Yeah, it's like that from the beginning.
Oh, never mind then. So did they lose tickets for it then?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's awesome. Weird, but alright.
Yeah.
Anyone need ammo? Not yet, huh?
I need ammo.
Okay, on the way.
Alright, I will stay close to the tower. You guys keep on landing and rearming.
Got ammo for you.
Alex, how you doing?
Ammo down.
Alex. No one of my ammo bags doesn't seem to reload it. Oh, there I go, I got one.
That was mine.
You need ammo, mate?
I can use ammo in the northeast.
I think everybody mortars need ammo at some point.
Attaquez cette position.
Right, there's a tower here, so fire there.
Indication of how we're hitting?
Not so far.
Where's that medic?
It's this one here. Well, let me use it first. Oh, nothing.
Okay, we are on target, so keep firing.
Where's the medic?
I need ammo. Head to this one, need ammo? Yes.
No infantry there.
Ammo.
There's the medic.
Are we still firing on the mark?
New target infantry here. Yeah, burst on the target as fast as possible. I thought the tiger was flying so ultra low.
Alright, about 4 minutes left, not more.
Alright, that's enough. Hold fire and we are for a moment.
Neither team has any kills, but
yeah, it's very modest right there.
We have 2 deaths already.
Somehow.
They got 1 death.
Not sure how we died.
Still haven't
capital Catholic
mission.
A bit weird, right? No, there you
go. Right, we're firing in the garden here, maybe they have a pop there. So use high explosive. Fire when you're ready.
Use more crates if you get a chance.
We have
Should I bring back to Logi?
No, no, don't bother with Logi, we'll get the transit, right?
Alright. Alex?
Yep.
How much do you have?
3.
Okay.
Firing.
Maximum.
Thanks.
Oh, there we go.
Nice, Akiba! First kill!
There we fucking go.
But we have also won that guy now.
Yeah, but they don't have any kills. See?
Largage logistique à vous.
Reçu. Maybe it was that would be you wouldn't be revivable.
Well, no, I think I got the kill when I shot the infantry, to be honest. It doesn't really matter. Kills at the end of the day, so. Alright, how many mortars should we put on the mark, by the way? A couple?
Or? Yeah, I think it's enough now.
Okay.
We fire again a few rounds here, but only really a few. I don't think there's anyone. If I would be them, I would flank all around, maybe now east.
Training has given results.
Or it could just be done like
I guess we can own kind of on some crates directly off it. I'm gonna use, try to hide this.
Where I was hoping you'll off the late comers. Oh, will come. I'm not really sure what the next.
Is that truck just been picked up in those crates, by the way, kids? You've got nothing to do.
You got a second kill for the
I hope that they do.
Yeah, second kill.
Let's just keep this up, I guess. Fuck all these fucking kids.
I shouldn't aim with the power of our own tank.
We can maybe use some of the
almost had a temptation
crates
to just fire it.
I could use some ammo over here.
Alright.
Whoa.
Well, we are most vulnerable in the east, so maybe if you don't have anything to do, keep an eye open on the east. Well, I know you can't see much, and the chopper is patrolling, hopefully yeah, seeing anything.
Yeah, I will do.
Where would you place the mortars? It seems like Fallout Mission is the max range.
I don't know, maybe.
So it should be maximum around.
Catholic is not max range, right? Yeah, max.
I mean for them. They didn't fire.
That would make sense because they couldn't. They set it up real fast.
Alright, we fire again in the garden. Just a few rounds to keep anyone occupied who's there.
Copy that.
Alright, I'm good for now. Unless we get some big target. Keeps getting this truck.
Just put the truck. Let me go put it in. I'm gonna put it south.
Where do we keep moving it?
Maybe it's moved out.
Oh, maybe it's sliding down. Fucking ghost
gravity. Truck. Fucking gravity. Is that what you're gonna say?
No, or I was gonna say ghost truck or balancing to physics.
Ali, I'll attack.
The marker's not for you.
I'll attack.
There's shit hiding points.
Alright, again a few rounds at the temple.
I haven't changed
my guess. My guess is that the infantry will. A few guys will try to sneak up all from our south because the chopper has a hard time spotting infantry. But we can't do much about it. But that means we will be the first line of defense, so we shout to the other squads to help us. Oh, Panda died. Oh, the squad lead.
I like cruising position right now in the bell tower of the church. That's the proper commander position right
there.
It is, right? If he's watching to the south, he can
yeah,
also
yeah, that's a really
a
good position, though, as in to spot things. At least if they're gonna sneak up on the flag.
Wait for the next sniper who's coming his way.
That's even better because then we know there's someone.
Yeah, our commander is essentially just cannon fodder, everyone knows that.
As always, yeah.
Oh, but also the commander's worth 25 tickets, so... You know, everyone kind of... People still believe that, you know?
I should do them. Should make a new series called Peer Mythbusters.
What is your opinion on our mortar concealment?
Not perfect, but yeah, good enough.
Because Bruce said that they can't respond to it. Nothing else except for
up there.
Yeah.
If you look to the south side, it needs to slow.
Hey everyone, Tango Kill. Cool.
Awesome.
You can expect a really long game, to be honest. While it's possible that someone makes a move, not the next 2 hours.
Yeah, can you tell the choppers to drop them like in the middle of a thing?
Yeah, this would be awesome. Wait, I take the truck and push them out to the middle.
No, no need. I will call it and give him a marker and tell him exactly where to. So where you want the mortars?
You mean the crates?
Yeah.
Well, it would be nice. Who is this Akiba? Where Akiba is right now?
More in the middle. Well, let me talk to him.
The hills conceal us.
Where you want the crates? Just like middle, right here. Does anyone have a medikit?
I think there was one.
Next time he comes, aim there. Talk to him. Like on local. Just direct him, you know.
Yeah, that's where I said the motors might be in that
Do you
area.
Need demo, mate?
That's almost on I think it's a bit almost too far, I guess.
Yeah, it's almost too far, but still aim at the mark at max range.
What is it?
Just put max range.
Possible mortar position, they said.
Max range, I guess.
But I don't think it's...
Yeah, I just put it in max range.
Okay.
Because I can't get a calculation on it. Unless it's 59 meters.
I got 856. I think I'm
just be ready to fire, but don't fire.
Yeah.
Is the max range?
Is it back in there, maybe?
Max range. It's under 800.
Yeah.
Should be 1,500. I got 856.
Dude!
No, I don't put any of the difference. If you put 1,500...
I'm good with Warhammer right now, thank you.
Hey, did you guys just see this?
I can't get out of the mortar. Oh, motherfucker. Can't get out of the mortar.
Really?
Yeah. I can't get out, I'm stuck.
Well... You can just
hey guys,
it, right?
we tell the chopper drop it more to the northwest and this guy's dropping right. 200 meters away from the mortar.
If it's not really important, please only talk. No, don't shooting. Why are you shooting?
Oh, sorry, I thought we were firing on that position.
No. Yeah, no. You. Yeah, because I pretty sure they didn't know 7 was there.
What's up?
Awesome. I can never get out.
There's a medic in the crate now.
It's fucking dead even right now. We have 4 kills, 4 deaths.
Yeah, if you wanna do that, monkey, do it. But make sure you put the truck back in its place, right?
Better not. Then the truck will flip because it's crazy. PR physics. And there's no need to do that, really.
We don't need it though, and we got time, so. It saves us like a second, we might as well. Yeah, somebody's gonna have to kill me if we need to move out, by the way, because.
Yeah, whatever. For now, Akiba is the designated first mortar, I guess. If there's not many runs needed, we can.
This is how seriously I take mortaring.
You never leave.
Yeah. I'm bound to my mortar for life. Like a pet. Or a life.
Alright, just fire on a few rounds of attention and then try to randomly walk around where I don't think that will be effective. You should at least be see them. So fire each of 3 rounds at the marker. Alright, forget it. H7 fortress.
Are we firing a Buddhist temple or?
We're firing on the inf mark at the new marker here. Seems they spotted squad leader 7 because he's dead.
Fire?
Wait until everyone is ready and then fire all you got.
It won't
read it out.
Ambers or regular?
Mix.
Ready.
Akiba, you ready?
Yeah, ready.
Rammer, you ready?
Ready, sir. Fire.
Nice,
fuck him up!
It's cool because I have Akiba in my mortar vision when I'm firing. I see him firing.
Buildings, look, go up and down. Well, go down every now and again because it might not be exact max range.
Yeah, we can't go up.
Yeah, so I was going to say, yeah. So just go down, maybe try to like 5 or 10 degrees.
The area attack is ready now. I doubt they will call it in on us.
In left and right.
Yeah, monkey, I'm gonna get out.
It's on you.
Thank you.
Can I get ammo as well?
Yeah, where are you? So for now? Yeah, on the way.
You got some points, Alex.
I can't realize how you keep that in shape.
Alex, I come to you.
Yeah, everybody needs ammo now.
Yep, rearm until you're full again and then fire another few rounds. So you get any guys who's getting rewired.
Are we firing again?
Yep. There was another blue guy wiped out in the peninsula. Yes, they're heavily there.
I'm watching,
Yeah, reloading.
Even though it looks like we are killing people because I can see that even though they don't have deaths, there's people who are not alive.
It could be anything. Yeah. Contact close?
No, I was just leading the tower. I think I'm gonna place it in the southeast so I can watch there constantly. Tanks don't come from the north.
We're getting Rambo, you got a couple of points there. We're getting, I think we are getting them down. I don't see how to do it. C2, C3 area.
Yeah, but we need something more precise. It's yeah, the Snoke's doing his thing again.
What's that?
Flying around and. Yeah.
Again, I can use ammo on my mortar. Just take your time, man.
Akiba, I come to you now.
Yeah. I think it might be easier if somebody was shooting back in the air than I can respawn.
Why are you shooting?
If I get back in, then I'm gonna get stuck again, aren't I? So, there's no.
Was it because you left the motor?
So no, he's in a crate then.
No.
Can't we just use up Akiba's crates?
Yeah, that might not be a bad idea. Use up my crates so I can get out.
What did you think about that?
Yeah. It's a better idea.
Where is the crate actually?
Alternatively, you could get a shotgun and just destroy the crate, but first we go.
Is it not on you?
I don't know, I can't get out. Oh, there you go. Oh,
thank you.
Play again as a marker when you're ready. Just if anyone is there. And even if you don't get any kills, if you wound someone, then they still lose one ticket, so that's also worth it.
We did get a couple of points firing them before, so... And they probably moved by now. Enemy infantry spotted in Charlie 5, Cuban 8, can we change?
Echo!
Squirrel? Yeah. Do you know that Charlie 5 marker, is that...?
No, it was... he wasn't able to place the rally.
Oh,
infantry is somewhere around there. Right, this marker is just for me to check out.
I'm fine with them over
there. I'll attack!
How far I can see and where.
Attaquez cette position! Attaquez cette position!
Alright, we're firing a few rounds at the temple again. Someone said there's AA. Do you think you're able to make a creeping barrage, like firing from the mouth and then firing with adding 20 meters each shot, or something
that? Yeah, probably. I'll put like 10 degrees on each shot.
Alright, then make this everyone if possible, at some degrees.
Right, so let's start off at 950, which is 152.
You do it at Akbar's command all at once.
950 for me.
Is it better to go the other way? So you go from 12, 20, 30 and just go down?
No, because down is higher. That's wrong. Down is not further. Up is higher. Wait, so what's the idea? If we're firing on Buddhist temple, look at the marker. We need to go further, right?
Yeah.
So we go up.
Yeah.
No.
Start from 12, 52 and then go up.
The higher you aim up, the shorter it gets.
Is it? No, that's wrong.
No,
that's wrong.
Not when you look at the mills.
On the
less
compass,
things.
Yeah, the lower the number, the higher, the longer it goes, essentially. So we're going up on the compass, right?
Yeah, so we start at 950 meters.
Well, yeah, because that's where I'm starting, so... Well, you can start wherever you want, I suppose. Just go up by 10 each shot, right?
So that's 1250 at the...
Yeah, so take a shot, go up by 510, take a shot, go up by 510. Right, okay, on my mark, everyone ready?
Ready.
Ready.
3, 2, 1. We'll do like what, 5 rounds and hold.
You could also creep it back when you're done.
Okay, we'll reload then actually. Do you want to creep it back after we're done?
Yep.
Okay, let's get back in there.
Because we have nothing else to do at the moment.
We're getting points, so something's happening.
Yeah.
So we might be taking out there in the sense.
Alright, let's clear the back. 1176.
Yeah, I know. We'll take lower, higher, rather than upwards or downwards.
So
we'll take lower or higher.
Lower, I guess?
No, you're going higher. Sorry.
Should we fire in the second round?
Yeah, if you want to do your creeping barrage back, you go for it. Mark again on 6.
Is Hot Frank our second fox guy?
You're getting points, Akiva.
Cool.
Allez, Attack!
Alright, switch there. Wait. Exactly this small.
Oh, it's mounts up.
I wonder what their mortars are doing now. I think they're repositioning because I wasn't hearing anything. No explosions. But must be like 20 minutes.
Okay, ready? Should we fire whenever we're ready?
Slow ammo.
Fire all at once, a surprise attack.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready.
I only have 2 rounds on my.
That's enough.
I have 0.
Everyone, 2 or 3 rounds.
I'm 0.
After that.
Alright, well, I'm gonna fire anyway. If you guys.
Yeah. You fired already. Someone fired.
Yeah.
So you have to shoot now. Alright, also rearm your mortars quick. After you're done. Squad 6 might have a new target for us soon.
Yeah, we're getting kills. I just killed one guy, I know for a fact. Killed Electro. Get fucked!
Alright, one guy stays on the marker here and fires in a minute again. Just give them a bit of time. So maybe you'll get them while reviving.
Yeah. Keep an eye on the Electro if he gets one of them.
I will tell you, I stay on the this here. But the mortars are at least 20 seconds in the air, so.
I know, yeah, it's not exactly ideal, but.
You still firing on the mark?
No, just hold.
Reload now.
Reloading it.
One
anybody
guy
need ammo?
Stays on the mortar.
Yep. He's got ammo in their mortar. Is that friendly bird? Yeah, it is friendly mortar.
Friendly bird.
Watch out, enemy tree.
All right. Know what I mean.
Fire,
Electro. Electro got revived, yep. Cool. Somebody get him fire.
Fire.
I'm getting invited, fire.
Alex. Did you fire?
Reloading.
Firing.
Keep an eye, I dropped some on you.
Thank you. Oh, got 2 kills, get fucked.
Nice. I just want to kill Philbro with mortars.
I do.
Alright, that's enough for now. With the mortars.
Are you kidding me?
It's kind of cheap watching.
You're not gonna.
The names, if anyone
yeah,
is going grey.
But it's. When you don't have anything to do, I'll get some mortaring. What can we do that's fun? We can just fire.
Hey, that someone else got grey. Burak.
I should be firing again.
Yeah, why not? Fire again.
Huh?
Only one round, like, each. Then waiting a bit again, and then again. Maybe spread them a bit, just annoy the shit out of them.
Burak got revived.
Oh, four.
I guess we're not firing anymore. I just fired one round.
Ali, I'll attack! Ali, I'll attack!
Well, did you read the battle plan, monkey? Yeah. That's.
That's outrage.
Ali,
yeah,
I'll attack!
That's outrage.
Alright, we fired this marker here. The other one is out of range. Maybe we reposition our mortar.
Alright, I'm ready.
I'm not. Rambo, are you Rambo?
Oh, well, yeah, I'm ready.
How many of you got?
10.
10, right, okay. Alex?
I have 2.
Alright, I'm gonna reload Alex and then we're gonna fire
together.
Yeah,
reload first. The firebase isn't running away.
Ah, right, get in the moment.
Well, that... Oh, is that the firebase? What the... Okay.
There's assets, that's not the firebase anymore. Wait, no. It is.
Okay, I think I'm done now. I think it's alright for me. Do you need the... Rambo? Do you need ammo? Rambo doesn't need ammo.
I need ammo. I think I've got three left.
I got six now.
Alright, put it on yourself then.
You fucking asshole! Oh, this is the second time. I'm reloading and it just exploded and I can move to the other crate.
I don't know how it works, but I'm pretty sure if we're like halfway reloading, if you go to another crate, it should...
So you're already?
Continue reloading?
No.
From where you
I don't think so.
They
need
I'm ready.
They need ammo.
But no, I'm
how long can... How long does it take?
I don't know.
Yeah, we're ready. You want us to fire on the mark?
Yes.
Okay, hold.
How much?
8 rounds.
8?
Yeah.
That's my entire shell, but okay.
Alright, then only 5. I want you to have 3 rounds left. You fire a minute after the first server.
Give us enough time to get one ammo back. If it's 1 minute.
Can we get more crates?
At least one kill. Smitty is dead.
Yes. And Salvatore.
I'm gonna put the medikit on this crate now.
That one's probably gonna die pretty soon, so put on this one.
Somewhere around here, I guess.
Salvatore and Smitty got revived.
Always one guy at least at the mortar so we can fire immediately if necessary.
Yeah. Ready?
Ready, Smitty's back up.
Oh, we
fire? Yeah, fire.
I give up.
Man, the mortar ammo is so buggy, so let me just go from 5 to 0.
Yeah. It's a bit slow.
No, it's like, I ran out of ammo, like, I just put a fucking ammo bag on and it...
Well, the ammo bag only puts 3 into your mortar, so...
Well, I already had 3. I put another bag on, get on, and it's
like, well, it takes a while to update the thing you wouldn't get in.
Oh, the commander's spotting something.
Yeah, maybe he, squad 6 told him and he marked it.
Yeah, I guess.
We're gonna need more crates here, by the way. Squad running out. Enemy mortars on us? Or close to us?
Somewhere else.
It's my bad.
Never mind, they're on the cafe mission. I think we're just gaining points from just sitting here on the... Well, we're not even in cap, so... Maybe we're hitting the fob.
Are we hitting anyone in cap? I mean, that's a real small cap.
No, nobody's in
cap. I mean,
cap.
They can easily sneak up in the forest and just back campers. Yeah.
Oh yeah, probably. That's what...
Alright, what do you guys think if we reposition the mortars to the fob here, maybe?
So, yeah. Up to you.
I'm asking a commander.
Yeah, the mortars are there, it seems.
All right, get ready. I try to get some trends to bring supplies there.
Let me just fire off the rest of the guys.
Are we moving location? One lead.
Yeah? We moving.
Are we moving location?
Yeah, we're looking. We're moving.
Maybe rearm the trucks.
I can do that.
I can do it also.
You wanna do it since you've been reloading the game, I guess. Do you know, do you continue to ask Spook to do it? I mean, a Chris?
He's not here, is he? Really not even close.
I mean, just do it on a man.
Oh, on the
farm. Alright, clear the mortars. We move on foot. One guy, Remo? Or who is doing the supply truck rearming?
I can do it.
Right, then Remo does it.
I think we got an enemy sniper nearby.
What makes you say that?
I hear the shot. You know, sniper shot.
No, no, it's the explosion of the...
I don't think this was an explosion.
What direction was the sniper shot that came from? East, west, south. Where did you hear it?
I guess...
It was northeast.
Alright, we have a new target.
Well, fuck, we moved.
Ali, I'll attack!
We keep moving towards the... Yeah, fuck it, we keep moving.
We only have one, so... Fire as soon as you're ready.
Well... You're the only one there. So you're gonna have to fire.
Yeah, I just moved out of the mortar because there was someone next to me. Alright, I'm doing it myself then.
It was me, sorry, but you know why I can't use it.
Yeah. Everyone else can move. Oh wait, there's no ammo inside? Is there one guy with ammo close?
Yeah,
Monkey?
I come back.
There is,
come
it
back.
Takes a while to just update. I think there is ammo in it, mate.
Ali, I'll attack!
Maybe screw a loop, we can even be bold and put it in Charlie 6 keep up 3.
No. Oh.
Why? Why would it matter?
I mean, we have a defensible position. This is a nice position behind But, no, but the hill there is a bit shitter though, that's the idea. It doesn't give us as much cover at all, and you can get seen from Monastery or Temple. I don't know, I think we're pushing it a bit far going even here, to be honest, but...
What happened now? Someone got a kill? Tank, maybe?
It's kind of weird that when we go defensive, we start winning.
Alright, I'm just firing a few rounds here and then
no,
we move.
Not really.
Kind of sad.
Yeah, well,
it should
it's
be
like
enough
in
to
every
scare
war
them
that
away.
You always win when you're defending, you know. I mean, we don't, you don't win, but
well,
you have such a huge advantage when you're defending.
And the Tiger's also firing at them.
And we have Cavs, that's helpful, and they don't, so...
I guess we can scout the area in the meantime.
Yeah.
Not that we're gonna see anything in this. Bushes. I see bushes.
I'm on the other
side. What kind of bushes are they?
I'm not sure where. Do we even know where we should put it? Yeah, like, not so on the. Like, directly on the southern.
What
the road, maybe.
He crashed into a tree.
Oh, wow.
Friendly chopper?
Friendly chopper.
Don't do that, Monkey. We're all a team together, don't.
Yeah, no, that's not helping anyone.
I think it's actually better to build it a bit west of the fob here. It's a lot of flat ground and not easily seen from
well,
any direction.
We can't get any more crates though, unless.
It was only the light
well,
chopper.
We have
or was
the
it?
Rambo reloading the lodgy right now.
Yeah.
True. What do you think, like, down here?
Still, if we have two crates, there's like a 200 meter range. It likes hearing someone in the background here.
That sounds kind of sarcastic now. If you're saying it right after he crashed. Oh, come on, stop it. You're not making it better.
We didn't mean it, man. We didn't mean it.
Yeah, they've been quite helpful for the entire round, so...
Well, we definitely now at a better position. They even have 20 deaths now, while we only have 12 kills. That's kind of weird.
It is, yeah.
Okay, and don't let... Do not let more deaths to them. So
we have 9 deaths and 3 kills. They have 9 deaths, we have... No, they have 9... We have 9 deaths, they have 3 kills.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, one of those kills is a chopper, we know that.
Well,
and that's like
yeah.
5 tickets. Well, other than that. I have no idea what I'm chasing.
I'm gonna drop a medkit at the crate next to the roof. I mean the crate. Yeah.
Good question.
You know what I think we should do? I think we should get the one of the infantry squads in the forest and the temple. That's what I think.
I don't know, you can see them from the temple though, can't you? In the forest, when you go to the forest, you get to see them from the temple, right?
Alright, let me know where you want.
I should have deleted the towel.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Alright, as soon as you're here with the supply truck, I drive back with the to delete the towel. Put them here.
Alright, so now we're like 50, 40 maybe? Above regular firing level, I guess.
Maybe, yeah.
40 maybe?
I'd say about 30, 40, yeah. Not that high. Well, no. Like, if we were on the very top of the hill, then maybe like 40, like 60, 70, but...
Shit.
Alright. What's the matter, Rambo?
Don't drive into there.
Should we get one of the mortars first? We got like, alright, let's man one of the mortars first.
We should be able to hit the mortars now, right?
We don't know where they are, though.
It's next to the... west of the... mortars.
Did we confirm that, though?
Well, kinda. Since, hot
frank... Alright, don't fire now. Don't fire right away. You put the last mortar and man the third mortar here.
Now we're supposed to stay away from these caves.
Well, no, we're not supposed to go inside
again,
of them.
Though. Are we gonna see him?
We'll just grab into that pit.
Logic, could you drop it on me, please?
Where?
I'm screaming over.
Alright, are we ready?
I'm jumping.
I'm not ready.
Why would you have 110?
110?
Yeah, that's what I got.
Drop it.
1100, yeah.
Right, ready?
Yes.
Can we fire?
Yeah.
Good, fire.
Also, mix a bit maybe between fair burst and high explosives. That sounds nice. Alright, switch your target a bit.
Doesn't seem like we're hitting them. Do we have eyes on that?
Yeah, squad 2 was saying we missed a bit with our first shots.
Yeah.
I dropped it.
Now
you have to buy a burger for me. I'm not joking. I'm hungry as fuck, man. I think I go FK and make a food and make a sandwich. I'm not kidding,
some,
man.
I got some biscuits, so I can put them into the microphone. But that's how it works, right?
Yeah.
Alright, keep firing.
Do you need ammo?
They're in my mode, yeah. Mortar, eat it my office, okay.
Are there any unmanned mortars?
No, not at the moment. You could probably take over the squirrel after he gets sent to do something else, though.
Yeah, I wanted to have some kills too, but I think I'm not good enough. Is the truck still here?
Yeah, yeah. It's to the west.
Really go
you can
order?
Stop fire, rearm for now.
Will they build two mortar pits?
They bought three. There's one to the west. There's three.
One is just beyond the hill. Why would you hide it so far away?
Huh? Oh, the truck. Well, I think it's good.
Would be awesome if you would have written that in our chat now.
Is this fairy attack?
Fire again at the same position. I hope you still aimed on him.
Firing.
After 4 shots, wait. So,
we're no idea.
Speculating.
What did he say?
We have enemies in our
Should we? There's a bunker, let's get in the bunker fast.
No, we can't.
Or not?
Or we...
Okay.
We're not allowed to. Just get in the trenches and just hold.
Do we have enemies in our position now?
Yeah,
we got grenades in here.
Oh, fuck.
I'm up on a hill now. Yeah, I think there's somewhere south of this.
There's a grenade, so...
Should I respawn?
You sure it wasn't a rifle? No, hold your spawn. No, are you dead?
I'm dead.
Okay, then... Respawn, yeah. Yeah, I think it was a grenadier. Maybe respawn with a grenadier if you can handle it.
I think it's over. Or they're just reloading.
They're probably just reloading. Do we know where they are?
Do you mean their mortars or their infantry?
Their mortars.
Nope. We destroyed them earlier with area attack and I guess they repositioned.
Shit.
But they should be pretty close because this was grenade explosions as far as.
Yeah. I don't know, maybe they had a grenade.
Yeah,
oh, fuck.
There's probably somebody watching us. Just don't move.
Alright, we're getting watered now.
And it's impossible because there's so many bushes. And you can be 50 meters away and you can be.
Get away from the mortars. They will be getting watered.
Yeah, we're in a trench here. We should be okay.
Yeah. And now imagine a grenade gets exactly in this trench, man. Well, you're pretty close.
What's the plan now? We're gonna go read, okay?
Those fans, be careful, there's mortars firing nearby.
Swear to God, there's a hand grenade.
Well, Squirtle got two kills. I'm not a little time anymore. I'm gonna start to reshoot. Hopefully, then Morty's again. How are you holding up in that trench?
Yeah, fine. Having a good time over here getting watered.
Squad leader, am I allowed to be AFK for 1 minute maybe?
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. I will be right back.
Does anyone need a medic?
No.
Okay, more is
there. Okay, no, I need a medic.
Okay, I'm rebuilding all mortars. Yeah, we lost quite a lot of people for that. With an APC.
It seems we have enemy armor crossing.
Crossing the river?
Seems so. Could be the one of the admins, I think they're flying around. But I'm not really sure. Yeah, that's the area attack.
We lost the third mortar, by the way.
We can rebuild it later.
Yeah. Two mortars are up in operation at the moment.
Yeah, this one is aimed at the mark.
Can you put the...
Echo!
Do you have a target?
Not at the moment. Alright, we're trying to build the third mortar also more to the northwest.
I don't think we have an approach
there. It seems the enemy armor is attacking from north.
This is empty.
Oh, I got some kills right there. Oh yeah, I fired for 4 more.
Right. Was it? Should we use fire away? Should we... dynamite?
Shovel up the new mortar. I try to get on a mountain so I can get an eye on anything. Getting close.
We should fire on Buddhist temple, there's a lot of markers there.
No, there's something more to close in the
Yeah, it would be important to get the enemy mortars.
So, Rambo, we need you up here to help build.
Alright, get ready. I guess this is the enemy mortar pop squad 7 gives me the course.
Oh,
so, everyone, man the mortars. By the way, the faster we are, the better.
It's weird, so we just don't right. have 7 kills. Whatever, fucking.
All 3 mortars are up. Do you want us to aim for the mark?
That's also max range, basically. Just so you know, so you don't have to. No, it's just a 9 range, I guess.
We'll get oh boy, here we come. Position.
I'm just gonna mortar the mark, Squirrel. Or should I?
Can we mortar the marker?
No, wait.
Yeah.
I don't even know if that's the mortar position, it's just my guess, because squad 7 says wait all the time.
Still, I'm ready on the mark. Still no, Bravo.
Bravo 8 apparently, that infantry movement to our south. If you if you're just not in the north room, keep it on the south, right?
Mortar location on the mark. Aim there.
I'm back, sorry. Did I miss something?
Fire as soon as you're ready.
Firing.
And fire all you have.
Also spread it out.
Leave the last 4 rounds, so if everything misses.
Even though we're still doing counter mortar as we've always been doing, I think it's still more fun than having a commander just spotting for us. It's more cool this way.
It's a bit easier to survive, I suppose.
How did you die, Spur?
I was trying to get an eye somewhere, an APC spotted me. I'm getting dead. Dead.
Should we try to mortar him?
Fire again. This position was 50 meters south. Should be around there.
I'm on the middle.
It's been an hour and we lost very little tickets.
Yep.
Yeah, they made a move now, but.
Infantry spotted. East
yeah, no, but it's too close to our own.
Yeah. Infantry.
Are we firing right now?
Yeah, yeah, fire.
That's what you signed up for, monkey.
I'm just joking. Hey, Northwestern Mortar, do you need some ammo?
Not right now. Just get this summarized.
Anyone else?
I can use
it. On the way.
Alright, ignore my marker.
Seriously, who the fuck is our cast pilot? I've never heard of Black Knight before in my entire life.
What?
Alright, now 50 meters more to the west, that should be around here. Around that marker. I'll attack.
Okay, copy.
So rearm and fire away. It's enough if one mortar is firing, so he can guide us in.
Alright, I'm gonna fire then.
Okay, fire it.
Oh, whatever. He's gonna fire one then, because I need to reload. Thank you.
Alright, impact seemed to be good, so keep firing on the marker.
What the hell was that explosion?
I think it might have been one of our APCs. Doing quite well, actually. I don't want to jinx it. But...
Yeah, we have enemy APC in the woods, but with the tank close by.
Oh, no. Oh yeah, so. Mortar it, I suppose.
We can mortar the APC, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, but the enemy mortars are more important at the moment.
All right. Yeah, sure.
Yeah. So we keep mortaring.
Nice, kill Rambo. Whenever you got that.
That was a while ago, right?
Yeah, I know. I didn't notice.
Hey.
Don't get scared if you're shooting, especially trying to scare away enemies.
Sounds like a great idea.
Should I take some mortars with me and the logic?
Some mortars?
No, sorry. Should I take some crates over here?
Yeah, sure.
The logic. Okay.
Oh, maybe for the moment not, because there might be still enemies to the south. I would,
no,
if right. You don't have anything to do, watch the south for anything suspicious. You can
okay.
Change to spotter or any other long range kit.
You need them?
Yeah, I need them.
Alright, keep firing. I think they might try to rebuild them. So at least one mortar should always fire.
Okay. So they're getting back in firing?
That's harder to remember.
Rambo's middle, Alex is left.
And also I'm not in the mortar.
Oh, really?
Hey, who is this here? What's on Rambo?
Oh, okay, Rambo, you are middle, Alex left, right.
Yep.
Don't mortar now.
Okay, hold it, fire.
Alright, stop firing.
You got another kill, remember?
Yes I did.
Nice.
Alright, rearm now.
Yeah, rearm.
At the moment, nobody needs mortars. Oh, but I have a mortar target. I saw one guy right here. So if you can hit him, you definitely kill him. He's hiding in the bush.
I guess he has a few rounds.
Is it Mike on with
him? Yeah, like... Two rounds,
nope,
three rounds, he's worth it. My damn tank is shooting at him now. Okay,
maybe
I, think
the mic spot.
I think you can save the ammo.
Alright, for APC, there are other infantry then? Or another fog?
I'm looking currently. First spot anything, will give you targets. I think I just hear the mortar firing. Ah, shit, where was the... I think my last marker was here.
Attack.
Right?
Southeast
post.
Yeah.
On the edge
yeah.
of the bush. Yeah.
Near target 4-2.
Just fire at him, if you think he's there. Fire at him.
Just ask the commander to put a... kind of...
Well, it's not
move.
Moving.
Attack in the position! Attack in the
here,
position!
Here, that mock.
Get going.
Use the airburst and fire as soon as you're ready. Well, our kills went up.
Yeah, Rambo got one, I think.
I guess we have to get a good cane as well.
Can I get ammo middle?
Attaquez cette position!
Alright, new target. Fire a few rounds and then switch.
What do you mean switch?
Allez, à l'attaque!
Got it figured out now. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Should we fire?
Yeah, I had to go buy a new microphone fire. Because my dog chewed
can
mine
I
up.
I didn't hear you.
That's a good excuse. It's like my dog ate my homework.
I promise, I bought a new one.
I believe you, but your dog must be really hungry. You should feel bad.
Wait. Your microphone broke this morning and you have to get
it? No, it. Well, like, I'm moving right now, and my computer is at my parents' house.
Right.
Because they don't have internet in my other house yet.
Yeah, we are fine
and there. So, I've been gone for the past couple days. Well, when I got back yesterday, I came here yesterday and discovered that my mic was broken.
That's sweet.
Yeah.
We're winning.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Alright, so he's building mortars here, so.
Can I get ammo in the middle?
Shut up. Mortars being built on the marker, so immediately.
But I also got a new mouse, too.
Alright, fire right away. You're done. With aiming.
I'm all right when you get a chance.
Yeah, reloading.
Fuck.
I think this was Cass, wasn't it?
No, they don't get Cass.
No, I mean friendly Cass.
Oh, right, maybe.
Need ammo or not?
Oki, if you want, you can still join the server. You're allowed to.
Okay.
Well, that's a good
reloading
point,
and then drop some ammo on the left.
You guys firing?
Yeah.
You're the next one.
No, I'm getting one as well. I'm completely out.
Alright, it seems you killed a few guys. So rearm the mortars, one Rambo stays on the mortar. And as soon as I tell you, you fire again.
I don't think we killed anyone, to be honest. But...
Do you need them?
Fire now.
Copy.
Again. Okay. Aren't we getting any more turns? I guess we're scouting for shit.
Hold fire. And yeah, rearm. Rambo, you stay on the mortar again. Or
one
sec, someone stay on the mortar. Okay,
Rambo.
I'm not gonna stack reload.
Okay, I have no ammo in mind.
Me neither.
Fuck.
I will assume he's our cousin, I think.
Guys, get away from the crate, please. I push it to the middle.
No, don't bother. The small ones are tough to push.
What are they?
They're really hard to push, the small ones. Watch out the logi sliding kit out there.
Alright, I'm ready, Scrum, if you need.
What is ready?
I'm ready, if you need. I'm ready to fire.
Just
should I keep
we
firing?
We have about 6 aiming there.
Okay. By the way, have we used our air attack?
Yes, we did, on the forward.
Yeah,
post.
Max, be ready again. Why?
I just thought if we didn't use it, we would have wasted it once.
We used one, but... Right. I don't know if it reloaded already.
We got no more crates left, scroll.
Well, I got
another I told the chopper, so you should get crates soon.
It's all poor monkey that has no kills.
Where's the crate?
There's like no crates left.
Where?
There's no crates left.
Well, no crates, only the one crate.
Yeah, it should be over there, but I got the skins.
No more now.
Mortar here. It well, seems the enemy moved his mortars because the mortar pits are also gone. The problem is they know where we are now.
Maybe
we should reposition the mortars a bit. Yeah, fire the marker as soon as you're ready.
It's only a few rounds because I still feel.
I'm gonna fire smoke.
Wait, why?
What? Why would you fire smoke? That's only confusing everyone, and then I get. Why are you firing smoke?
You've got no ammo at all on the smoke? That's kind of shit. Not the London. Alright, we got a chopper coming in.
Yeah, I think it's going to score one then.
Fuck. Should we send somebody back with the logi then? Or?
I guess we can.
Is it too dangerous?
With one of the, I mean, we have two logis here, I guess. We can actually send back two people, both logis and one. If both guys come back with one logi.
I bring back one logi.
Do you want to see that scroll? Or?
Yeah, do then.
Okay. Well, I'll do the other.
Okay, Akiba, come on, jump in and I pick you up already.
Right, yeah, okay, that's not bad. Take me to the other logi, right?
Yeah, that's it.
So we don't have useless logis.
Yes,
we'll still do blocky thing though, just in case.
How much do we have ready at the moment? The mortars?
Nothing at all.
Then bring them up.
Attaquez cette position!
Reload the mortar and fire airburst on the mark.
I think I'm the only one up.
It's enough if it's one.
Well, that's you, remember.
I think we just lost a tank. Because we don't have any tank at... Oh, we have one. What the hell is he doing? Whatever.
What's the server password, guys?
Oh yeah, it's Oscar. Like, O-S-C...
A-R.
A-R. Shit.
Sorry, I can't hear you. What?
Oscar. O-S-C-A-R, like the award.
Thank you.
Alright, possible mortars being built, so aim around this position. We don't know where they are yet. Take the time to rearm also, if you can.
Monkey, do you wanna join an infantry squad?
Well, if you don't need me, then yes, but
Echo Force
can
build too, that's the new mortars right there as soon as you can.
Well, you can have speed. Well, that's not going to.
Why do you ask?
Because we got another guy coming out.
Oh.
Yeah, we don't
well,
need
if you need me for the ammo boy, yeah.
Well, we have two ammo boys.
Tell me when you start firing.
We're firing?
I'm ready.
If you're ready, fire.
Right.
Fire.
I have like two rounds. Yep.
I tried to also rearm you guys now.
AT or Airbus?
Mix. Get in the mortar.
Skrull, do you want to switch out Monkey for
right,
OK?
Alright, fire the new mock.
Or
for the moment we can stay with 6, if it's quiet again, then we can switch. OK, if you didn't spawn already, spawn here on our FOB. And man a mortar or head down.
Guys, I thought you were take one load you back.
Took both of them.
Maybe some other guy needs it.
No, it's abandoned, so.
Should I take a chopper back or what?
No, take
you can load, take a truck.
We can't, or we can't.
You can.
Oh, fuck.
Stupid English. Yeah,
okay,
six
did you reload
giving...
the
I can't hear you saying it.
Did you reload it?
Yeah.
Are they sure?
I don't know who it was, but somebody went up and killed their people.
It was Alex. Well, that's fantastic.
Well, I guess you can use speak, team speak.
Yeah, you can hear us?
No.
Yeah, try to restart it if you haven't already.
Maybe we can build another fort for this.
Well, at least we get some kills.
Whoa! Out.
What?
What few kills?
Holy shit! Well, I just saw when I got up 1-3 and then suddenly 3. I thought there was someone close to me when you call out, like, I was like, what the hell is going on? I got out of my mortar.
At least, I think this is the first time we've properly done well as mortars, right?
Well, I didn't play on Matra, so I don't know.
I actually.
I think we have the most kills. Yeah, we have the most kills. We're beating...
Alright, rearm your mortars. I think they relocated again. Squad 6 is down, so we don't have to spot it.
We're the best squad, most kills.
Awesome.
I'm trying to put the crates really close to the crates.
Yep.
Maybe we can get them on the building. Sir?
Ali, I'll attack!
What do you mean?
Fire.
Yeah, just keep it in the woods.
Range is 1100, angle is 1100.
I think the most easy one is easy.
Attaquez cette position!
Next.
New target.
Next or
high explosive.
Put it to the far east.
I mean, Everest.
We firing?
Ready.
Ready.
I'm fire. Two more, those are enough for that. Cause they might be moving, so just fire hit.
Fire 3.
Is your mobile working yet, Oki?
No.
It's all great.
Do you think EMF will keep doing the non-UAV thing?
Maybe not.
Well, it depends. I mean, I think most grunts aren't a fan of the UAV because getting watched constantly sounds bad. But the mortars are it seems very reliable on the mortars, on the UAV, because we're doing fine now and they don't.
Yeah.
Just about reporting though, that's not about... It's about who reports the more contact and blah blah blah.
The problem is that the enemy commander and UAV and mortar are working together really good. Actually, I think I see a guy here, so mortar a few guys around here with airburst. Or high explosive mix it best. There's definitely a guy there.
Ready.
Firing.
Fire. Ah shit, he moved.
Move forward or
maybe
back?
He's close. You can stop firing. No idea. Oh, there's more infantry. A lot more.
Ali, I'll attack!
Fire here.
Okay.
You need ammo?
Yes.
Same rain.
Yes, thank
you. I'm ready to fire.
Yeah, engage them.
Fire
engage.
Away. As soon as you're ready, fire. It's important to keep them suppressed. If we kill them, then this is a bonus.
Might one do any ammo?
Yeah, I do, yeah. Okay. Actually, you know what? I'm good. I've got 11.
Okay, I drop it on the middle.
What the fuck was that?
This was for the dog.
Don't do it, I knew it was some. That's retarded. Don't do it, please. Alright, you can start mooring for now. No idea where they went.
I think we shouldn't have both of the launches in the same exact position.
Okay, yeah, that's enough. Not a good idea. Maybe rearm one of them. We have now 6 guys. Okay, you are armor working now?
I guess not.
Okay, I guess your mom is still not working. Maybe take back one of the supply trucks and rearm it, please.
Okay.
Can you hear us or not? If we talk on mama?
No, I can't hear you on the...
And you restarted mama already.
Yeah. It won't connect for whatever reason, I don't think.
That's really weird. Weird.
It does that sometimes. Can you try getting in something like a truck or proning? That can work also.
Try to get in what?
Like in a vehicle or proning.
I'm in the truck right now.
Hello, can you hear us? I guess you can.
No, I can't hear you. On mobile.
Right. Fire a few rounds on the Buddhist temple. There's a tower and we try to destroy it. When you're done with firing hex, those are shells, fire smoke shell. No smoke shells.
Hey, Uki mate, can you hear me?
I can hear you, I hear ya.
Okay, listen, if you want to fix your mumble, please go to desktop if you got time.
Okay, I'm at the desktop.
I saw one Chinese really close to my position, give me a second.
Mark?
Alright, Uki, just tell me if you got time and, you know.
Can I get a crate?
Mark it.
What do you want now?
Are we far in them? Squirrel?
Yes, what?
Are we far into the mall?
No, wait a sec.
Yes, got another kill.
Ali, I'll attack!
1 second, guys, I will be right back.
You're free to fire now.
Air burst or mixed?
Mixed.
Oh, it's false.
Fuck. That's the problem.
Any more, this is the target, so keep firing.
Yeah. I've been asking.
Mortars on opposition.
Yeah, keep firing.
I need ammo. We're a bit next to the truck and APC. Right here, this mortar, yes.
Getting mortar.
We are indeed.
I'm on you.
You're still mortar though, they're not that close.
No, they're mortar. I think maybe they're aiming.
Maybe they're.
Thank you.
Alright, can I get ammo in the middle?
Yeah, reloading.
We need a marker for the
Alright, every attack is going in there. So you can't stop mortaring.
Middle.
Who's doing their mortars on their team, by the way, do we know?
I honestly don't know.
I don't think I've paid attention to that, to be honest.
America.
I think I saw a Chinese just in front of me.
South or north?
Ali, I'll attack!
Joke. Is the air attack supposed to be taking out the enemy mortars, right? Score?
Yes, what?
Is the air attack supposed to be taking out the mortars, or...?
I think so.
Okay.
We might
need to get back in.
Might have to redig the pump.
Sure.
I'm doing
it. Okay.
Yeah, fuck's down.
We firing on that marker? Is it still relevant, that marker?
Yeah, fire mortars there. There was an infantry guy and I'm getting under fire here when I try to spot now.
Can I get ammo middle?
I'm shouldering the cover right now.
Oh, fuck!
It's not
cool.
Air attack.
Fuck!
Alright,
send me more.
Oh, it's gonna be more than we are air attack on each other's mortars. It's awesome.
The trench is fucking in defense with like
how convenient that Oak is coming with another truck now.
With the trench this trench is fucking amazing.
Don't you stop going side tunnels, you know. Don't.
Yeah, we get cancelled out by infections.
I don't think that killed or even injured.
Did anyone die that?
No, yeah.
But someone definitely has eyes on us now. So that's bad.
Alright, all the mortars are completely dead, so.
Monkey needs.
Well, at least there's nobody of you died. I don't care about their mortars. We can rebuild them immediately.
Yeah, I can build. Mine is up, I can rebuild that. So we have one mortar up. Let's. For now, I guess.
Monkey needs a medic.
Let me find a crate and then.
There's a bunch of kits on the ground, you should be able to use those for planting.
Well, you, Kiva.
Right, okay.
Avancez à cette position.
Are you still revivable, right? Maybe, or you still need a medic, right?
Yeah.
Let me give you a patch then, rather.
Alright, I'm at the trench.
Oh shit, I don't have a patch either. Right, never mind.
We're repositioning the mortars a bit. We're building them more to the west.
Don't drop them here.
You can drop
don't
them
drop
here.
Here.
I wanted to build the
fort. Alright, drop them here then. Never mind.
Drop one crate only.
Drop
them,
drop them. Did you get your mobile working yet? Okay.
What do you want to drop that one at?
Drop both if you got them, yeah?
Or. Hey, what are you doing?
On a besoin de réparation à cette position.
Right, reshuffle the fort.
Okay, did you get your mobile working?
The second crate
no.
That you bring.
It, like, won't. I don't know, I went to manually connect it. And it won't connect to the main server.
Drop the second crate here.
And the second crate will be
already dropped it.
Alright, fine.
The range should be kind of high.
Like an idiot.
G-demo.
Alright, one mortar on this smog here, and the next a bit further.
I think there no mortars needs ammo, since Arthur got down and then the build should be full.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, can you resupply us again?
Yeah.
Because with the area attack we don't have anything. I'm getting back on my hill. If you don't have anything to do, maybe keep an eye on the south. The area attack has either called in from the south or southeast.
Oh, for the win.
Oh, alright, thanks.
Can you drop ammo?
I see that motherfucker, he's south plus 5 from me. Am I out of fire?
You mean around here? Over?
No, from me, more like 15 degrees more to the right. Exactly.
Okay, you're sort of behind.
Do what?
You're still behind.
No, I can't see him. Is he inside the bush?
He's on the bush. Get exactly to me.
Alright, maybe get a machine gun or something. Or something with a long range.
Sorry.
Could I also
see
him? Try and get a mumble sword though when you can.
You grab some long range kit, I keep an eye on him.
Okay. Where is the crate?
Should be near the fob.
Yeah, near the fob. Also maybe
Mark's
a grenadier. The grenadier should be better if
Mark's
you have enough range.
Mark's
no wait, forget the grenadier. Grab a sniper if you get one. If you get one, grab a sniper.
Okay, got the sniper.
Are we firing
right.
on that mark?
He's still in the bush,
no.
You should be able to see him. I see a bit black of blackish stuff of him.
But why don't we fire him? Fuck, I'm gonna fire. Round one, do the same. Yeah, do the same. Just fire like two or three rounds, left to right.
That's our new marker here. Fire there.
Shit, alright, okay.
Can I move in? Commander, squadly.
Get in a position where you can hit this guy, but take your time.
Alright, I try to advance more to the south.
What's on the marker?
The spotter who called in. Oh, on the marker. There's stuff. Squad 6.
Right. Good enough.
Like that.
They are mortaring us to the southeast. They are hitting nothing.
No, that's me.
Oh, alright.
Where you going? You really sure you can hit him from there?
We hit the marker.
Yeah, we're hitting the marker.
I mean,
mix it my verse.
Damn, that's another tank there.
Again, it's been 2 hours and we've lost. Oh, it's been 45 minutes and we've lost approximately 75 tickets.
Oh, guys, I don't want to be asshole, but is it possible to hold come for a minute? I'll get
to So what for a minute?
Hold com for a minute because I'm close to him.
Why am I the first one away?
You wasted one ammo on the...
Oh, this fucking chopper.
The fuck guy. Can you see
one away you
touch
close
in,
because that's the reason I gave you the sniper. Sniping from here.
Okay.
But yeah, now you're running back.
Wait, I can shoot you.
Jumping made a rocket here. There's a squad leader kit here now.
Cool.
Unless we want a medic.
Either way, it's fine. This is weird.
Sometimes you can't drop your kit, you know.
Can you not?
Okay, second squad lead, I can hear you now.
I have no idea what you're trying to do. You're just supposed to kill him some way. Because you knew where he was, so that was the reason I gave you the sniper. I'm not sure if he's still there, but most likely, so try to keep an eye. I've marked it with that spotter thing. So you should be able to see.
Yep.
That's your duty now. You get somewhere high where you see a lot and try to spot that shit.
We got another target for mortars, or?
Not at the moment.
Dead. But seriously, I'm pretty sure... I think we might end the game without anyone winning.
It's really quiet now.
What do you mean?
Too quiet. Well, it's
gonna be why not? Let's just mortar the Buddhist temple a bit.
Out, I think. Because think about it, we've lost 75 tickets in 45 minutes, right? If you, you know, extrapolate.
If
that.
Nothing,
oh, we got 15 kills and one death.
If nothing special happens.
Yeah.
And it seems like they have a lot of.
To be honest, that's almost like all the public rounds we played lately.
It seems like they're attacking. But I'm not sure.
Well, it's still not over.
I mean, look at the map where they're all the infantry markers.
I mean, they are maybe at 300 tickets now. Maybe even more.
Maybe, long fucking round, though, give me that. I just want to shoot more infantry preference. Oh, fuck, there we go.
That's right. I'm gonna keep
what? Infantry?
Mortars. These rocks are pretty nice.
Yeah, the rocks are awesome, bro. In future, I know if I want to do mortars or one shot, I can hide everywhere. Especially in this area. Trenches, a rock, this is great.
I should try to find that fucker. Obviously, if he's smart, he's gonna call it in and go back in his bush. We need to spot that idiot.
Gotta be south, hasn't it?
Have you killed the spotter now?
I should have, but I'm not sure if I hit him. Maybe I hit him, but it's not dead yet. They could fetch up his land, I'm down.
Yeah, the last 15 minutes will be.
I am in Bravo 7, keep it 8.
What killed you?
Attaquez cette position!
Alright.
AFK for 1 minute.
Okay, let's get close.
Watch out, okay, there's mortars here.
Okay, push. Yeah.
Wait, what?
There's mortars.
Bro, mortars
here.
Yeah.
Enemy mortar spotted by Buddhist temple spotted.
Attaquez cette position!
Oh, let's do this. Oh, fuck, let's not do this.
On him off you.
They're just continually moving this way, we can't get in.
Yep. So, I'd say, try to stay safe. Don't get killed by mortars. The enemy mortars are on the marker, so if you later get time.
I'm waiting for an opening where I can rush in. There we go, let's go.
Medic, I guess.
Nah, never mind.
No. Should I respawn or should I should we get
no, I'll get you up.
No, we'll get you up.
I'm just firing on the multi-position first, then we'll do something.
I'm many should we have? Three guys out of three. Oki. Maybe you can get a medic, Oki.
Oh, god damn it.
Try the bot. Ask this tank at the spotter's location to watch out for him.
Fire the new mark. You got killed by a mortar?
No. Stayed in my mortar for too long and it blew up.
Wow. All that's right. The first time that's ever happened to me. My kit is bugged. Where
this is
like,
me.
You pick it up, you try to select ammo. It's just fucking good.
Okay, which y'all die at?
Wait for them to be! I'm near the rocks to rest here, okay.
Do we have any crates?
I guess you can't hear me on mumble.
I think they got
but
destroyed.
Near the rocks here to the south here.
What's on the market? The mortars?
Yeah.
You're good. Which monkey?
Monkey, what?
Did any mortar got destroyed completely?
Yeah, the western one. Well, no, not completely, no, sorry.
Do you need digging on yours, Rambo?
Okay, but could you lead Oki to me because he can't hear me on no?
Well, where are you then?
I'm so stuffy, guys.
Okay, follow me. Monkey's southeast somewhere. I'll lead you to him.
Alright, I'm gonna find him, Monkey.
Jeez, my game's all kind of screwed up. My, attack marker, it's supposed to be on the compass, it's like 2 inches above it.
Right, okay, he's in this place right here if you really get a chance. There you go.
Okay, did you drop crates anywhere?
No, I didn't. They're still on the truck.
Yeah. I'm gonna go for the truck.
Switch fire.
I'm gonna get the truck out. Matt's going.
Okay, echo 5, keep it 8.
Attack
I'm firing here. No, the mortar seems to have relocated.
Okay. In the past 5 minutes. So yeah, it might take a while.
We have a 4th mark, so we're firing the next 5 two more rounds in your previous position. And fire on a new mark.
It's just me making a death kill to progress.
What?
It's me firing, no worries.
Good.
Did you hit him?
Hmm.
Mortar target. Echo 3, keep at 9, that's here.
Okay. What their minus is.
Range 1500 for me.
Probably.
Okay, Echo 3, keep at 6, on the road. Here. Fire as soon as you're ready. And get all 3 mortars, man.
Firing. Still in the ammo. I need ammo.
Squad, if you want me back to ammo boy, I'm here.
You're hitting. So keep firing. What were you saying, monkey?
If you need a guy who gets the ammo for the mortars, I'm still here.
What's the status on the spotter?
Yeah, but if you want me to get the ammo again.
Yeah, but I would prefer if someone is watching for that spotter constantly.
Alright, mate.
We might have gotten there, actually.
I know, there's a lot of deaths.
Well,
yeah.
Hotfring almost freaked out, so it seems like you hit a lot.
Yeah, great. We'll see who gets the kills then, shall we?
I'm not even sure Alex should get it. I'm not even sure why he's freaking out. He's now... No, that's not what I mean. I mean, he's the tank squad lead, and now he's my main spotter.
Yeah, I've noticed that, by the way.
Yeah, he was that kind of from the beginning, though, wasn't he?
Yeah, it's weird.
Whatever.
It's a good way to lead the tank squad, works, though. I guess. Yeah.
I'm
also
not,
really be.
I'm really not a fan of the recon gets the head.
No,
you
no.
can hold fire.
I'm building a head anyway.
Come on, please let me get the kills.
Because those guys who are down are at the top of the team. And
yeah, they've been building bombs.
Most
the
likely
round.
Those guys are in the
yeah. Which, looking at them, they've not got many kills, have they? They got a lot of deaths, though, which is good. It's probably from the area attack, though. Right? Seriously,
he was kind of funny.
Way,
fuck you, Alex. Fuck you. Fuck you, Alex. Fuck you.
You got one though.
No,
no, that was.
Yeah. I was in the middle of reloading when he called out the fucking war target. I was like, fuck, I'm not gonna get there in time.
Alright. We fire again at the temple a bit. I don't think they want to build it on the same position. I wonder if they will try it just to build out of our range, because they know exactly where we are, because we didn't move. So why don't they just build it outside the range and mortar our infantry?
Well, whatever.
Yes?
Do you have sight on this small mountain south?
In a second.
I'm firing.
You know this.
Yeah, what's with it?
Do you have a sight on the top of it? I think I saw somebody or maybe a picture of me.
That ripple fire is coming from your mortar. Holy Alex, pretty weird.
What do you mean?
Yeah, Alex is the mortar king, don't you know?
But you fired like 3 rounds from your mortar somehow. I don't know. Or 3
you
noises
sure?
came. Yeah, yeah, I'm not
because
for a fire.
Heard the, from the left. Of
the I didn't fire. I didn't fire at all.
I'm looking at that hill you said yet. Can't see
you
anything.
You see nothing? Okay.
Yeah, we need to thank Hotfrank after this game, because he basically got us most of our targets.
Yeah, maybe you should take over Fox. Screw tanks.
French
oh, I see him.
Good,
I see him.
Where?
Directly on the mark, he's marking us.
It's mortar time, bitch.
I get no eyes on him.
You can flank him, you can oh shit, I see him as well.
Wait, I get over to you guys.
Is he?
He's gonna, we're gonna
I was shooting
at
him.
Now. Should we mortar him?
Yeah, I'm gonna mortar the fuck
can
out
you
of
him. Can you mark the south of that tunnel complex, Skrull?
Attaquez cette position!
Yeah, I think he's running around there. Maybe you should have a sniper.
It's not a sniper, it's a spotter or officer.
No, I mean, maybe you should take the sniper, I think that's what I'm saying. Because you're on the hill all the time, you're spotting, it's got radio. But wait, no, it doesn't have radio anymore.
Maybe I wounded him. So then he bleed out anyway.
Yeah, I think you hit him, but I don't know if you killed him, though.
Yeah, but if it's okay, if it's officer, he can heal himself. Alright, that's enough modifier for now.
Get fucked!
Ah, shit. Let's just check out our FOBs on the screen. Our spawn points. We have at the moment 8 spawn points.
Oh, wow.
Squirtle, I get over to you. Maybe I can see you.
Yeah, just get ready, sooner or later.
Should we put another marker on the temple maybe?
Well, Kuba did get another kill, so I think that was it.
No, that's a kill from a while ago.
Oh, they even destroyed our pop shop.
Well, they know we're here, so it's... A bit off.
Alright, nobody is spotted anymore. This.
Oh fuck.
Maybe just leave the mortars now, get into safety. We can always rebuild them later.
Oh wow, in the past 20 minutes we've lost about 20 tickets.
What a shame.
This might take a while.
We knew that.
What the hell is that sound?
We lost a tank? Or is that two engines flanking us from the south? Or the...
No, mate, I think it's a friendly APC. You mean
Should
you
be.
Sound, don't you?
Yes, I got a kill. Fuck yes.
Was that the spotter, maybe?
Yeah, that was spotter, I think. I told you. Actually, no, it might have been P Monkey.
Alright, Mark, you can switch your kits then. Get back either medic or rifleman for now.
Alright, mate. Should I give you my sniper?
I don't need it.
Okay.
Please, Squirrel, take it.
No.
Alex, where do you live?
Sweden.
It's
in the name.
Like, 40. But
yeah, I know. I have better ping than Squirrel, and he lives in Germany where it's. Somehow, I get better ping.
Are you on the west coast then, Rambo? Because you got really bad ping.
Yeah, west coast.
That makes sense.
Well, you have the same as Oki, basically.
Oki's in Oklahoma. No, not where
are you fucking kidding me?
Huh?
Where are you? What state are you from? Oklahoma or is it?
Yeah, yeah. Oklahoma.
Yeah, and that's middle, right?
Could you
please?
Yeah.
What's... We don't need to chat now.
Target for mortars.
Alright, spread the crates. Alright, if it's safe to get in the mortars, go in now, but reshuffle them first. So you don't die. And fire on the small enemy tower.
Mortars.
Get away, Oki.
They're a bit north.
Have we found their mortars yet, or...?
Mortars are needed here, but since the enemy mortar are again in here.
Fuck, I need
that's priority target.
They're mostly getting closer.
Okay, did you drop the crates?
Dropped one, but then they started dropping mortars on us.
Alright, it's... keep the supply truck safe for the moment.
They're only landing on my mortar though, so you might be able to get the eastern mortar.
Well then, just get in another mortar.
That's what I'm saying, you might be able to get the eastern mortar.
I got
mortar, Alex.
Wounded from the first one, so I don't know. If now it's... now it's on the middle one.
Yeah. Oh shit, contact close, west. He just shot me out of the mortar.
West?
Yeah, west. Mortar.
You don't have to whisper, dude.
Well, I'm just saying, you know.
Yeah.
Yes, they are hiding behind the rock.
You see?
Well, it's one direct to west? Two guys.
Yeah, behind the mortar west.
Enemies here?
Enemies here. 100 meters, maybe.
Southwest of you, score. In like, keep out 2, so keep out 7.
Should I flank them?
Yeah, attack them if you can. Okay, you should get out, there's enemy infantry close to us.
I cannot see them.
Well, because they are behind the rock, you won't see them.
I also can't see them from my position.
Go around.
Where are they relative to me?
North.
Hey, tell Oki here, he should have flown in. Or who is this? Oh, fuck.
I see you, Remo, but there's nobody close to you.
I see him.
I hit one. Oh, fuck him. I'm not sure if that's a grenade or mortar. Could be a grenade or mortar. Directly south of the
I got one guy. You sure there was multiple?
I don't know, I got shot by one, there could be more of them.
Yeah, one guy is down, definitely. I can't see the thing.
Yes, one guy down, I see one dead body.
I don't know if it was more than one, I don't think it was. I think we're clear, to be honest. What do you want to do now? Get back to the mortars or can we rebuild them?
We'll let the mortars fire a bit on our mortars for the moment.
Okay.
Oki, drop one crate in a more safe position and then head back. Yeah. Oki, drop your crate somewhere and head back for rearm.
Damn it, they're getting close to the truck. Truck's on, gone. And that one landed right on me.
Or somebody died to our south.
Should I take my sniper again and keep watching south?
Who died to our south?
I don't think that's happening.
Who's friendly? Oki.
That was Oki.
What happened, Oki?
He got mortared. He can't talk to you on mumble.
And me? I'm not sure if I was mortared or grenaded. Just so you know.
You look like
a
mortar.
I'm online mortared and still revived.
Just don't give up.
That guy you killed gave up. Is that something?
Right, someone try to grab a medic.
There's still mortar in me.
Okay, you can be revived, right?
Yeah.
They let the mortar a bit, so at least they're not firing at anyone else. If they get bored, we can revive. For the moment, keep a lookout, especially to the south and west.
At least their mortars are concentrated on us.
want my mortar gun.
They're supposed to be spotted them because they know we're still up, so. What,
maybe
you know?
They don't know, maybe they're just guessing we lagged before. Don't
do. Why don't we relocate then rather than sticking around there?
Where would you want them?
It's a fort north.
Yeah, north is really dangerous, close. We could build a new one at close to Old Capone, but then we're also in danger.
What about the hill I suggested earlier? East.
Yeah, maybe if you build it down here, not on the hill.
No, maybe next to the wall. If it's possible.
I think that would be possible. I'd check it out.
If it's flat enough.
I think so. Stay away from the mortars and Alex, as long as none of you is dead. Okay, are you in a position to be revived?
I don't know. They've been dropping mortars pretty close to me.
Alright. Can someone get a medikit now? There are still crates up, I think. And I saw one west, close to the
directly south. Southeast of Rambo.
Alex, I really don't want to do this, but fuck it. You're in the middle mortar, right?
No, I'm in the eastern one.
Good.
I'm right here.
I'm trying
to
build our new mortars here, that's pretty safe.
I guess we should get the fuck out of here, though.
I don't think it's the rules, but go north.
That should be enough terror.
Yeah, as long as we don't go inside, I guess.
Yeah. Or north. Wait, there's a hatch on the other side. Can you run?
Yeah.
Okay. It will come northeast.
Yeah, we can just go.
Oh, it seems like they're now firing one.
Yeah, I'm going to ship patches behind me.
It's fine. Just heal me up.
Right. We'll get behind the hill, but we'll see it, right?
Isn't this the enemy mortar location on level 3?
Oh, roll there.
About to be black and white.
Alright. Yep. Are
you sure that's not.
Number?
Enough distance from here.
Head north, right?
Should be. Are all mortars gone?
I'm coming to you then, so.
Avancez à cette position.
Okay.
Yep.
I need a grid. If you can guide me, that might be good.
You got Alex back up? That's nice.
B6 keypad 7 or 1?
We got 20 kills now.
Keypad 1, sub keypad 2 or 3.
B6 keypad 1, sub keypad 2 or 3, right? You're on top of the mountain, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of bushes to the south.
Could you right click your suicide button? That might help.
Directly south of you now.
Yeah, I found it.
Shit, just went dead as
well. Ah, goddamn, I saw you disappear.
Spawn in main and take the next supply truck that spawns, or that already is there.
Tell them.
Would you be upset if I left real quick and then restarted the game?
No, good.
Yeah, it's already dead.
Might as well, you got time. Well, that's a little bit better actually. We've lost about like 50 tickets in the past 5-20 minutes.
How's that better?
Well, I mean, the game's going a little bit quicker, you know? If we've lost more tickets, so they are, I imagine. Considering the arcade.
Yeah, did you see the chat
message? I'm gonna have to go in about 10
minutes. Yeah.
They said something about, like, they lost like a tank APC in like 5 minutes. How do we have
to be honest, the KD of 221 is very good for us. I mean, the KD or last game, for example, was that's the end of the other thing.
That's not good.
It's awesome that they have a new order.
No, yes, it is.
Yes! Mortar, mortar.
Rambo, are you okay?
We're really exposed to if they're on the hill and spotting us. There's nothing.
We still have 4-1 around.
Yeah, most of there's not much. North.
But you can even fire in northeast. Never mind. This is cheeky, I like it. I like it. We are low, yeah, but that's only if they come to our west. They can see us. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, and also there's no bushes on the hill, so it's easier for the thermals to spot the shitbags. I mean, it's okay to call them shitbags, right?
I don't know. Is that against the legal convention? It might be.
Damn it. War crimes.
Rambo?
He's okay. He said he'd have to go in like 10 minutes, so you might go now.
I'm changing, actually.
Are you changing? Okay.
Where are you going?
Water polo game.
Oh, cool.
What is water polo? Is it just what is polo? I need this explained to
me. Polo and water polo are completely different.
Oh, they are. But why do they show the same name?
You ride a horse, and water polo is like football.
I love shooting.
Seahorse.
But the basic concept is the same, right? Like you have like two goals, right? Is that how that works?
Yeah, two goals and the other ball.
And you can pass or you cannot pass.
Yes, you can pass.
Right, okay.
It's so like, it's like basically
south. Shooting south. Also, who pops south?
I think it might be the score with the HMP.
No.
It didn't pop smoke.
There's more, at least maybe a wreck.
There's building smoke. There's building smoke.
No, there's nothing there.
It's next to the... shit, no, I see
it. It's next to the church somewhere. Is it grenadier smoke?
I think this is mortar smoke.
No, it looks like grenadier smoke. Kwan is under attack.
Well, we got contact zone.
Many mortars now. Hit at the mark as soon as you can.
Should I man a mortar also?
Yeah, just keep all mortars manned.
Well, how is he getting changed with your microphone on, Rambo? That'll make sense.
Fire as soon as you're ready. Right, fire on a new mark here. On this mark here. The marker is only for me.
Attaquez cette position. Attaquez cette position. Allez, à l'attaque.
Please don't change the marker.
I guess it's better to fire a little bit further away. So you're.
Oh, what? Look at their kills. Sorry,
yeah, there's so many down on their team.
Mr. Berkley now? You hearing me?
Husky Squad's down. Or
yeah.
Fantastic. Oh, right. Right.
We might have contacts to the southeast soon.
Alright, I need you to fire here.
I'll attack.
Fire as soon as you can.
Still firing on lock.
We have enemies here for fall ignition. But the commander is still alive and scope one's going there.
So no mortaring then?
I don't think so. I only saw one guy to be honest.
Okay.
Oki, can you come up to my position and try to build a heavy machine gun facing the Kefalik mission?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Should we still get the marker in? Oh, we won! We won!
Fuck yeah!
That's how it's
this was nice!
Done!
Get fuck yeah!
I beautiful. Almost made it the entire round without getting shut down. You see
I got 7 kills.
Show grass area in my fucking screen.
Hey, you bitch.
Fuck yeah, that squad.
How did you get? 9? Well, that's pretty good.
Cast squad.
Hell yeah, 4 sniper
kills. I'd say trans squad, technical.